Jesus is coming. went to the city, found it as he had told them, and they prepared the Passover. While they were eating, Jesus took a piece of bread, gave a prayer of thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying,
"Take and eat, for this is my body, broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
Then he took a cup, gave thanks to God, and gave it to them, saying,
"Take and drink, for this is my blood, poured out for the forgiveness of sins."
And as they were at the table eating, Jesus said,
"Truly, I tell you, one of you will betray me. A man who dips his bread in the dish with me, for the Son of Man goes as it is written, but woe to the man by whom which the Son of Man is betrayed, for it would have been better if he had not been born."
"Is it I, Lord?
You have said so, Judas. Go now and do what you must." Peter. "This evening, before the cock crows, you will deny me 3 times.
Those who fall away from you, I will never leave you. Even if I must die with you, I will never deny you."
"My children, I will not be with you much longer, and I tell you, where I go, you cannot follow. But I give you a new command. Love each other as I have loved you. For if you show love for each other, all will know that you are my disciples." Wait here and pray that you may not enter into temptation.
And go in a little farther. Jesus rose from prayer, he came to the disciples and found them sleeping. He said to them,
"Could you not watch 1 hour? Rise and pray that you may not enter into temptation. For the spirit is indeed willing, but the flesh is weak."
Hearing the things that Jesus said and did, seeing how he stirred the people, the chief priests and elders of the people gathered and took counsel to arrest Jesus. Through their cleverness with the hired assistance of Judas, Jesus was seized and brought before the Roman governor, Pontius Pilate.
The hour has come for the Son of Man to hand over the power of sinful men.
Thank you.
believed in his right hand. Kneeling before him, they mocked him, saying, "Hail, King of the Jews!" They spat upon him, took the reed and struck him on the head, knelt down in homage to him, to mock him again. Finally, they led Jesus away.
So because it was a Jewish day of preparation, the tomb was very hot.